Thomas Edison's light bulb invention changed the world. For over 100 years, we've been using 110-volt AC power fed from the utility grid to power our lights. But in the last few years, advancements in technology have completely changed the power requirements for lighting. Today's LED luminaries are incredibly advanced electronics that use far less power than a light bulb. However, these LEDs require low-voltage DC power. So, until now, the only way to use LED lights was to implement bulky circuitry that converts the AC power to the clean DC power the LED light chip needs. Since our new lighting technology needs DC power, we no longer need to wire our homes and buildings with heavy, expensive, and dangerous high-voltage AC wires for lighting. Introducing LumenCache, a revolutionary new approach to lighting, from the lights themselves all the way to the wiring and power source. LumenCache lights don't need the bulky AC-DC converters current LED lights use and are wired with the same inexpensive wire as data networks. And installing a light fixture is incredibly easy. Simply plug in the fixture, snap it into place, and plug the other end of the wire into a LumenCache module. Another innovative LumenCache smart feature is the main power source includes energy storage. When outages occur, your lights stay on when everyone else's are off. And speaking of smart, those digital wires that power the lights can also carry sensor data, so the system knows when light is needed and when they can be turned off automatically. Ease of use, added safety and convenience, and less power usage make LumenCache the perfect lighting system for now and the future. Contact your LumenCache representative before you start your next project and see the brighter side of lighting.